it's fundamental to everything that we do. As leaders, whether it's non-commissioned officers, officers, or civilians, when you're a leader of an organization, a section of some sort, you have a responsibility. And your responsibility is to maintain standards and discipline within your element. And because of the things that we ask our soldiers to do, which can be life and death in some ways, it's important for us to maintain that leader-to-led discipline.